Hello guys and welcome to Turbo Racing. Tonight we continue our career mode in GT Legends and let's go to the game and continue right where we left in the previous episode. So guys, we are in Cup Stage E and the championship we are going to drive of course is FIA GTC 65 championship, and the next circuit we are going to drive is Dijon Prenois GP. Of course, 20 laps long with 23 opponents on the track. So guys, let's first of course see the standings after the first 4 rounds of the championship. We are leading with 30 points, followed by Bernard Perruc with 26 and Bill Shepard in P3 with 20 points. And guys, after the fiasco at the previous event at Zolder, now it's time to go to Dijon Prenois and try to win our 4th win of the season. Of course, we continue with our car, the lovely Ford GT40. And of course, we are continuing with professional difficulty, AI at experts. No assists are going to be used, damage at full, 20 laps once again the race, and 23 opponents here at Dijon Prenois GP. And of course, guys, I'm gonna start from the bottom of the standings, from the bottom of the grid. But first, let's wait for the circuit to be loaded. And guys, so we are going to start from 24th position, just to make the things more interesting for you. But first, let me show you the setup I'm going to use in tonight's episode. Just a moment to take off the camera for a while, so you can see our setup for tonight's event. Guys, I'm putting the maximum amount of fuel just to make the things more interesting, because we were so fast in the first 4 rounds, winning 3 of them. So just to make the things more interesting, I'm putting the maximum amount of fuel. But of course, in this circuit we have some tricky acceleration zones, so I must be very careful with this absolutely powerful beast called Ford GT40. And let's see who is taking the pole position. Actually, this is Bill Shepard with AC Cobra, followed by Schachinger with Chevrolet Corvette and Bernard Perruc with AC Cobra. We are starting back down in 24th position with Stormann or something like that, driving Lotus Elite. So guys, let's not waste any more time. 20 laps at Dijon Prenois are starting now. Just be careful at the first few meters, because the AIs are very naughty and we can expect absolutely everything from them. So for safety measures, I'm gonna drive a little bit slower. But even though with that kind of driving, we are now 6 positions further on the field, guys. So, big hit here with Chris Giles. Maybe he didn't saw our car. So let's continue. Nice and easy. We have 20 laps to take the victory, so plenty of time to overtake all of these drivers ahead of us. I just don't want this race to be like the race at the Zolder, the previous one, where we had stop and go penalty and a couple of big mistakes, and for that reason we finished the race in P16. And oh my god, this was the reason we didn't score any point in Zolder. No, what are these guys doing? Oh my god, absolutely terrible driving from the AIs. Now the question is, how is our car going? Do we have too much damage? I don't know, but we are 20 seconds behind the leader. Oh my god. Yes, I can feel some damage, but it's not too big. Maybe we can continue. Oh my god, so much understeer. I think this is based on the damage. This curb totally ruined the corner for me. My god, it's so tough as they are driving like absolute idiots. Oh my god. Oh guys, I'm just gonna restart. It's a total carnage with these total idiots, the AIs. It's undrivable. Oh my god, what are they doing? I'm sorry guys, but you saw what happened there. They totally ruined our race. So, race number 2 for the evening. I'm going to be even more careful now. Oh my god, once again, what are they doing? Stopping in the middle of the corner. Let's be careful. We are almost already in P13, guys. Great performance in the first lap, gaining 11 positions. And now we are going to have some power on the straights. Oh my god, once again, what are they doing? Totally stopping in the middle of the corner. for absolutely no reason. I don't know how I avoid that guy with the Lotus Elan. But we're in P11 now, guys. Oh, someone is going to the pits, actually. Maybe some damage, so P10 now, guys. Let's see, 133.9 from the race leader. Let's see our time. Oh, we are slower actually with 7/10 of a second. So we need more pace to catch him and make overtake. I got so much understeer and we are losing one position. We have such a raw power on the streets, guys. We are definitely flying there. But we are still faster than the race leader. We need more pace. As we are now on the 5th lap of the race. Oh, something happened with Bernard Perroch, guys. Bernard Perroch is out of the race, one of our rivals for the title. Something happened with him. So we are now on the points, guys. P6. P6. I think our other rival was Michael Menden. But I'm not absolutely sure. So big blow for Bernard Perroch and his chances for the title. But sometimes even the AIs can retire from the races here on GD Legends. This is not common, but it's happening sometimes. 34.4. And we are faster this time, 6 tenths faster. But once again we need even more pace if we want to catch Wolfgang Schachinger. Meanwhile, someone is driving just behind me with the Lotus. With the Lotus, Bow Arminius is this, trying to steal the point from me. But we're not gonna give it to him without a fight. This is going to be new fastest lap of the race, I think. Let's see. 33.8 from the race leader, and we are making 32.9. But actually this is not the best lap on the race, guys. Bill Shepard is faster. Oh, some problems for Bill Shepard as well. Oh my god, what is happening with the AIs? You saw, guys, at the first race that they are totally crazy in this circuit for some reason. And maybe this is the reason that Bill Shepard is actually going out of the race. So, P5 for us now. Okay, let's see. 34.5 from Schechinger. We are around 33.7. No, 33.9. So we are just faster. Yes, he is 10 seconds ahead of us. 30 more laps. Almost losing the car there. This car is so dangerous on the throttle, especially without the clutch, the automatic clutch. Just 9 seconds behind Schachinger. 34.3 from him. And we are going so fast. 33.0. Karan now just ahead of us 2 seconds. Meanwhile, Shahin here with 33.8. We are making new personal fastest stop of the race meanwhile, 32.5. We have triple battle just ahead of us. Karon, Boot and Michael Menden. My god! What are you doing, you idiot? Oh no! This guy just didn't know what he was doing. Such a stupid mistake there. And we lost 13 seconds and we are definitely out of the battle for the win, guys. There is no chance. we can fight with Wolfgang Schachinger. Unfortunately, the AIs are not the best in this game. As you can see, especially at this circuit, for some reason, they are just going so crazy and unpredictable. But fortunately, we are still on the points, P6. Let's try to finish at least on the podium, guys. We still have a chance for that. Just 8.8 seconds behind Jamie Booth in P3. Just 6.8 now. 6 laps to go. There they are, guys. We catch them once again. Now we are going to overtake this Elite. I totally forgot what it was, but it's Lotus for sure. Oh, we've got some company. He's very fast on the corners, where we are struggling, of course. Oh. Going so wide there, but now I think we can overtake them both. Let's see. We have some great slipstream. Oh, we are just short of pace. Oh yes, we are on the podium now. So just two cars ahead of us. Now the tires are starting to be a problem. Oh my god, we are catching them very fast. Maybe we still have a chance for the win, guys. Let's see. Still 3 laps to go. There's Menden. They are struggling behind the back markers. Oh my god, we are in P2 now, guys. And there's the leader, Wolfgang Schackinger, just ahead of us. We still have 2 more laps. We can do it, definitely we can do it. Just 2.1 seconds ahead of us. And 2 laps to go. Which car is he driving? I think this is the Chevy. Chevy Corvette. Oh my god. We are almost starting the final lap of the race. Who's gonna win the race, guys? Schachinger, or we can take it from him on the last lap. Now we have more power on the straights. This is our chance. This is our chance. Let's see. Yes, we are taking the fourth position. No, he's... Oh my god, it's so tough. It's totally 50-50. But we are faster on the straights, which is a massive joker on our hands. Oh my god, where is he? I think we got him, guys. We've got him. Just one more corner now. And yes, guys, yes, we are winning this race. This absolutely amazing race, actually. Here at Dijon Prenois. After we had some problems with the AIs, especially at the first race, I had to restart the race actually. At the second one, after we started from P24, we were able to go up to P5 or 4, and some of the AIs made a big mistake at the end. We collided with him, went on the grass, made the spin, and we were down to P6, but with amazing final sprint to the victory, we were able to clinch the win here and to become the victor of Dijon Prenois GP. And guys, let's take a look at the fastest lap standings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We are in P7 actually. This guy Bailey with the Jaguar E-Type, it has totally flight for some reason. 130.8, we are with 132.4. And now let's see the standings. We are leading with 40 points, guys. Bernard Perruque with just 26 and Michael Menden with just 25. And after that, three drivers are with 20 points: Wolfgang Schachinger, Bill Shepard, and Jamie Booth. And guys, the next race is going to be absolutely difficult. Nürburgring GP, a lot of heavy acceleration zones, and with this car every acceleration is very difficult, and I'm absolutely sure it's going to be so much fun, this race with the AIs, guys. So guys, if you enjoyed the content and our victory, don't forget to hit the like button, share the link with your friends, join the conversation in the comment section below, and of course subscribe to Turbo Racing for future sim racing, for future great sim racing, of course. And guys, you can support me throughout Patreon, PayPal, and Streamlabs, and you can become part of the Turbo Racing family. Just check out our merchandise and click on the first link in the description below to understand more about our merchandise. And guys, of course, you can support you can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Discord for more news about me and my channel Turbo Racing. So guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Keep racing, everybody, and bye.